And one act desperate not to disappoint, a boy band, One Direction. Like Bellamy, the five boys auditioned as soloists, but the judges decided to put them together as a group at boot camp.
We've decided to put you through to the judges. This is a lifeline. You've got a real shot here, guys.
But as their performance approaches, there's a problem.
Louis was in the sea earlier, and he cut up his foot, and it's swollen up really bad, and we sent him to the hospital.
We're all panicking a little bit because we're not sure when he's going to get here and what's going to happen, you know, for the performance.
For us, that's really bad because we haven't had much time as it is back to me. We've just been put together, but I just hope he's back because we really do need him.
It doesn't sound right at all. It's not
thick enough for that.
It's not working at all.
The clock's ticking. It's getting closer and closer to our performance, so we're really just waiting around and hoping that he turns up.
Earlier, group member Louis had to go to hospital after injuring his foot. But now, he's back.
Nice to see you.
What was it?
Sea urchin.
And as they face Simon, the boys are hoping the disruption to their rehearsals won't affect their performance.
Hi, boys.
I can see which one got stung. What did you do?
It was a sea urchin.
Is it painful?
Very, very painful.
You all right now?
Yeah, good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you're feeling confident, yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
Well, I saw a girl brought to life. She was warm, she came around, she was dignified. She showed me what it was to cry. You couldn't be that girl I adore. Don't seem to know, or seem to care, or what your heart is for. But I don't know her anymore. There's nothing left, I used to cry. My conversation has run dry. That's what's going on. Nothing's fine, I'm torn. Naked on the floor, illusion never changed into something real. Wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. You're a little late and I'm already torn. There's nothing left, I used to cry. My inspiration has run dry. That's what's going on. If nothing's fine, I'm torn. You're a little late. I'm already torn.
I'm already torn.
See you later. Irrelevant.
So cool.
I mean, he was a little bit timid. I could see that they were nervous.
But that rawness, I mean, I think that was just them feeling emotional. You've got problems.
I know.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where we're in Spain with Simon and the groups. Just three groups will make the live shows, and the decision rests in the hands of one man, Mr. Simon Cowell. And waiting anxiously to find out if they've made his top three and One Direction.
Your hunger for it grows and grows as you get through each stage of the competition. It's just the biggest stage to be told yes or no. And it's one word that can change your life forever, because it won't be the same if you get a yes. And if you get a no, then you're straight back to doing stuff that kind of drives you to come here in the first place.
So, two acts left, but only one place to fill.
Hi, boys. Do you understand why I did this in the first place?
Yeah.
And because I think once we got through to the boot camp stage, there were weaknesses, which is why we made the decision about all of you individually. To a point, you came in at a disadvantage because you didn't have the time the other groups had. On the more positive note, when it worked, it worked. My head is saying it's a risk, and my heart is saying that you deserve a shot, and that's why it's been difficult. So I've made a decision. Guys, I've gone with my heart. You're through. I am so impressed with all of you.
Oh my God.
I mean that.
One Direction are through to the live studio finals of The X Factor!
So One Direction joined Bellamy and FYD in Simon's final three.